This is Betsy Sharkey, film critic for the Los Angeles Times, and my pick this week is Moneyball. Not for Brad Pitt and not for baseball, but for Jonah Hill. As the pinstripe statistical wizard who's helping out the Oakland A's, Hill really steps up to the plate as a serious actor. I wasn't sure he could make that leap. If you look at his early work, Knocked Up, Superbad, I just wasn't sure he could move beyond that slacker slob. Funny, yes, but didn't seem to have a lot of depth. There were hints that there might be more in Cyrus, where he played a man-child trying to derail his mother's latest romance, but still it seemed a variation on the type. I saw a bit more in Get Him to the Greek, where he played the straight guy against Russell Brand's outrageous rock star. But Moneyball is really different. In this, Jonah Hill actually slips into that three-piece suit and smart guy role, and it fits him like a glove.
Okay, so Billy says he'll pay for Rincon himself, but when he sells him for more money next year, he's keeping the profit.
It's an impressive performance, and you don't want to miss it. So Moneyball. Brad Pitt, he is terrific. Baseball, always an excellent topic. Jonah Hill hits it out of the park.